ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಹರಿ ಓಂ. ಗಣಾನಾಂತ್ವಾ ಗಣಪತಿಗುಂ ಹವಾಮಹೇ ಕವಿಂ ಕವೀನಾಮುಪಮಶ್ರವಸ್ತಮಂ ಜ್ಯೇಷ್ಠರಾಜಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣಾಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣಸ್ಪತ ಆನಶೃಣ್ವನ್ನೋತಿಭಿಃ ಸೇದ ಸಾದನಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಮಹಾಗಣಾಧಿಪತಯೇ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಯೋಗೇನ ಚಿತ್ತಸ್ಯ ಪದೇನ ವಾಚಾಂ ಮಲಂ ಶರೀರಸ್ಯ ಚ ವೈದ್ಯಕೇನ ಯೋಪಾಕರೋತ್ತಂ ಪ್ರವರಂ ಮುನೀನಾಂ ಪತಂಜಲಿಂ ಪ್ರಾಂಜಲಿರಾನತೋಸ್ಮಿ. ಆತ್ಮಸ್ವರೂಪ ಬಂಧುಗಣ, ಓಪನ್ ದಿ ಐಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಓಪನ್ ದೆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ವೈಡ್ 2-3 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಹಾಫ್ ವೇ. ಕೀಪ್ ದಿ ಐರಿಸಸ್ in the center. And focus the mind in the center of the eyebrows. I take the mind into my command. And then pay attention to the posture. Sthira Sukhamasanam. Just pay attention. Sthira. The being. As you pay attention to the being, you are one with the being. Sukha. Keep a smile on the lips. The inner smile is an expression of the inner happiness, the reasonless happiness, joy of being. Sukha. I do not need anything, absolutely anything, to be happy. The body needs food, shelter, and clothing. A few things body does need, but I myself does not need, absolutely do not need anything. to be happy. This is the psychological freedom of the joy of being. I need not become anything whatsoever to be happy. Because I am the joy of being. Sukha. Sama. Sameness. Once the psychological dependence on the things of the world is over, then the opposites dissolve. Sama. There just remains one pair of opposites, the physical comfort or discomfort. That alone remains. Everything else, as opposites, dissolves. Which means there are things in the creation neither good nor bad, sama. There are events in life, neither pleasant nor unpleasant, sama. There are people, neither friendly nor foes, nor indifferent. Sama. That just leaves the physical comfort and discomfort. And I discover sameness there also by endurance. Inner smile gives the strength of endurance. That is the ultimate of sama. Samatvam yoga uchyate. Samoham. Look at the body. This body. Idam shariram. I am not this body. Because I am aware of this body. Now, how am I aware of the body? I am aware of the seat through sense of touch. I am aware of the clothes through sense of touch. I am aware of the body through sense of touch. Now, be aware of the sense of touch. Be aware of the mind which knows the sense of touch. Then be the awareful being. Thus, I am the awareness of the being in which the mind appears. The sense of touch appears. The body appears. The seat appears. Squeeze the eyes 2-3 times, just squeeze the eyes. Be aware of the eyes. With an inner smile, be aware of the eyes. Be aware of the mind that knows or sees the eyes. Be aware of yourself as the witness of the mind. I am the witness of the mind, which sees the eyes, which see the forms. be the awareful being. In this awareful being, which I am, which is my true self, appears the mind. Appears the eyesight. And then appear all forms. Should I identify with the mind which appears and with the forms which appear and disappear? Asangoham. I am unattached. Asangoham. Abide in the heart as I am. The one major psychic irritant which prevents meditation is resentment. It is like the acid in the vessel, corroding the vessel. One has to carefully negate the resentment by practicing the loving kindness in meditation. This practice brings about the inner transformation very effectively. I am. Begin with yourself. I wish health, peace, and happiness to myself. With an inner smile, wish health, peace, and happiness to yourself. Then expand this wish, this glorious wish, to include all flora Saraswati Vostu Vanaspate. I bless all flora. Let the flora prosper. I won't hurt even a blade of grass. Let the flora prosper. I wish happiness to all the birds of the universe. Swasti vashyakune pratina sumana bhava. O birds, be happy and prosperous. Have a good thought about me. Extend this glorious wish to entire humanity. I wish health, peace, and happiness to all human beings, no exceptions, no exceptions. Don't make any exceptions. Mind may want to exclude one here, one there. No. With an inner smile, I wish health, peace, and happiness to the entire humanity. Now, come to friends. I wish health, peace, and happiness. Every time, in so many words, all the three. To all my friends. Come to relatives. I wish health, peace, and happiness to all my relatives, close and distant. Come to the family members. I wish health, peace, and happiness to the near and dear, to my own family members. Now, finally, the hard thing, the enemies or adversaries. Or even towards people, those people towards whom I am resentful. Maybe at home, maybe office, in the society, in the social life, all those people whom I resent. Don't leave anybody whom I resent. Now the tough part, I wish health. Peace. Do you see any revolt of the mind? Overcome it. I wish health, peace, and happiness. To all these people. Select one or two whom you resent most. Now, I wish health, peace, and happiness to this person or these two people. Pray. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah. May all be happy. Sarve santu niramayah. May all be healthy. Sarve bhadrani pashyantu. May all prosper. Ma kaschit dukkha bhag bhavet. May no one suffer physically or mentally. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Harihi Om Tat Sat. Shri Krishna Arpanamastu. Relax. As you expand the mind, you discover peace and happiness. Open the eyes.